Our team's young, our team's fresh, and really I'm just hoping that our team has a great run and hopefully we can get the gold this year. Last year we fell short, being the first in the OSBA and then losing in semis. So I'm hopefully this year, you know, we'll do better and learn from our mistakes. I think our team's really excited to play, you know, Lincoln Prep. For me, I play with a lot of them with the cadet team, Team Canada. So just playing against them is going to be, you know, even more fun.